Scott. There's a breaker panel down here. If you want to turn on the right-hand side, it's 12 volt. Turn the refrigerator on. And we can throw some stuff in there too.
How many Miller Lights did you bring there, Mike?
Nine.
I might have one of yours.
Absolutely. I think it's nine pack.
You don't mind?
Absolutely not. Unfortunately, Miller Lights only beer I can drink.
I used to be an avid Bud fan, but one morning it just started giving me headaches. It was the recipe, I guess. And switched to Miller Lite, never had a problem since. Ooh.
Yes.
Mikey?
Absolutely.
Sure.
Thank you very much. Ooh, these are the best. This is what my son buys. Well, here's to many years of boater, new boat happiness.
We all gotta get one here.
I gotta get a boat too.
And you can snapshot, right?
I can snapshots.
Snapshots. Well, you take a picture.
Yeah, I didn't do that right now, but so it'll catch us on video.
Maiden voyage. Fair winds, falling seas.
Yes.
Blue Jack has launched, I guess.
Nobody spilled beer on the captain's seat.
All right, so basically, if you can, this isn't a touchscreen, so.
Well, that's good.
You mean to go around that?
Yeah. No. Is that number two? No, we want to go out further than that.
Well, you, that's a two.
Yeah, we want to go 2R. See right there? See 2R? Right there? So we're right here. Right where the red arrow is. Red and green. So we're there. We're going to go out to 2R. But yeah, it's just a little bit further than where the point is. Anybody take a time note? What time we left?
Time check.
10:30. There are six vests up here. The throwables up here. Right. It's also actually the next person goes out in the cabin, grab the bag of vests. They're in the aft cabin. Mitch brings a zipper lube to lube these things.
Chapstick. You want them up here?
No, just so they're not in the aft cabin.
Chapstick.
That holds okay?
Yeah.
Did you wipe the pollen off or something? I was wondering if the pollen would make it.
I did, you. Yeah, that's...
So why are we going down the red one?
Why are we what?
Why are we going to the bar?
That's the same thing if we're rolling here. It's yeah. I just brought it as a backup. Oh, because
no, I mean,
if you try to cut this, you see, you can cut it.
Shallow.
It's just shallow, but I mean, like I said, I mean, if you're native to this area and that's what you want to do, that's fine, but I always take the time to go up 2R and then head up north. That's all.
Remember, red right return. So we're going 2C. Yeah. So the red's gonna be on our left.
Yeah, I got that part figured out.
I want to give you one of these. If you look behind you on the door, you know how your plexiglass door. This seems to like hold it perfect.
But even better, it works as a bag clip. Chips.
It does. It's a chip clip.
That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna grab a bag chip.
Well, it also works great to hang your towels.
We do them as side curtains. We take that and we'll clip the towel to it on the windows on a sunny day when we're out on someone's open dock or on trips. We hang them up.
Okay, are we ready? Everything secure?
I think so. I can move this in a minute once we get going. Are you gonna take the covers off the engine?
Damn it.
Right between the pots.
higher than I thought it would be. I mean, you can stand in the game with glass.
Oh, absolutely. Great. Nice clean bank behind you.
Yeah, I really like the slab. It's express, it's nice.
Hit it up. You can fish two people on the side of the bridge.
Fish on! Fish on! Yesterday, we were running the jetty, put in the AC. I mean, that thing is blowing out some cold air.
I bet it was.
And then it blew out some hot air. So, like, good. Terry, I mean, Terry, as soon as I told Terry about that, she said, yes, we can do the bike parade this year.
Absolutely. This one is this. Can I switch with somebody?
There's two over here. Oh, there's one behind the door, I think.
That's a steeper plate, but it.
Alright,
I'm gonna walk back in the second one.
Right.
Going over here.
Right there. That is 2R.
That is proper. We're gonna follow the channel.